stupid ass fucking stream, stupid ass fucking pumpkin patch. Dude makes me fucking be the cameraman and fucking drive. Hey guys. See you there. Hey. Oh, Jesus. I didn't say that. That was me from earlier. I'm a different woman now. Guys, that wasn't toxic. Chat, this may be it. This may be the accident on stream. And fuck, it's gonna be on your stream, not even my stream. It's fucked up.
Fine.
At least I should be the one who gets it.
No, but you won't get banned. I'll get banned when we die.
That's what happens. You get banned if you die. That's kind of fucked up.
Yeah.
Can't even control that. We're dead.
Well, if you die on stream, you get banned.
Oh.
Because if you film a death,
oh my God, this you get is banned. Like so bad. Okay.
The traffic, to be fair, it's like a right turn onto a freeway during peak. Good job.
I broke up with somebody one time because they kept on doing an Elmo impersonation.
What?
I'm not kidding. This is not a joke. Like, I lost all attraction to them. And they wouldn't stop doing it. Like, they thought it was funny that I get mad about it because I was losing attraction. Like, I can't have sex with somebody who does a really good Elmo impersonation. That's really fucking weird.
What? Was they doing Elmo, like, during Shagdown?
I think
maybe, Elmo come.
I think ew, stop. Stop.
That wasn't even a good one.
It really triggers me.
Many adults, if they've been to the adult toy store, 100% like not intending to be sexual and not realizing it. But I was like, oh, the Toy Joy, the adult toy store, and they're like, they like can't believe that I asked them that. And,
I always specify no dildos.
Yeah. No, it's not Spencer's. It's just like, I don't know how to explain it.
The pumpkin from the top.
Stand by.
Standing.
No, dude.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
Oh, no.
Ah. Oh God. Oh, oh Jesus.
Just relax. Put it in the sink.
No, put it in.
Put it in the sink. In the sink.
Okay. Wow, thank God we stayed calm.
Yeah.
I can't hold it. Something for longer than 30 seconds right now.
Wow, that was a bit ableist towards my ADHD. Wild. There are no peach jars with ableist.
I have ADHD too, bozo.
Yeah, but I'm clinically ADHD.
I got paperwork. I'm purebred.
John, he's gonna be so
oh
good.
My God.
What?
Oh my God.
What?
A company messaged me if I want to make my own pocket pussy. I manifested it into the world.
Oh my God.
It's finally happening.
That's great. That's wonderful. Chat, you hear that? I mean, last time we talked about this, it got on the top of LSF, which is great advertising.
I was just...
Thank you.
What are you working on this for a hot minute? Somebody in chat robbed the liquor store today.
The streams have been a vibe like no other these last few months. Always got me in my happy place of making sweet, passionate love inside an olive garden. Peach, marry this man so we can see the absolute fucking legend of a spawn that would be produced. Do it for the betterment of this world. Love you, Broskis.
Why are you playing that one again?
Big Raven, $15, 13 minutes ago. Jen, $15, 17 minutes ago. Brisket, $21, 15 minutes ago.
Hi, Brisket.
Freddy 7, $21, 18 minutes ago. The Elm Lowest, $23.07, 19 minutes ago. D-Pipes, $22, 21 minutes ago. And Kinmer, $5, 24 minutes ago. Rubinski, $26, $5, 26 minutes ago.
It's not like an auction.
$35, 28 minutes ago. Mega Ariel with $5, 34 minutes ago. Thank you.
Did you know if you eat too many pumpkin seeds, you will poop a cactus?
What is this, the Christian version?
Sorry, buddy.
Freddie paid $21 for this Christian version.
sorry. It just, he does sound like
young
youth pastor.
Come on, everybody, for God.
And every time I pray, I go to heaven.
What is this dance? Why do I naturally want to do this all the time?
It's very Bollywood.
Like, oh, this ain't Christian.
I should have done this one first. Done the easier ones last. Dubstep moment in this as well.
I realized, basically, we were watching Highlander, and I realized, wait, I'm not there? I felt like I was in the show. I was so high and so immersed in the show.
I wish I could get that high.
That I realized I wasn't there, and then when I realized I wasn't there, I forgot where I was and what I was doing.
How are you?
And I looked down at my hands, and I was like, oh my God. I started having a panic attack because I realized how high I was. So I run over here to the kitchen. Try not to tell chat because I don't want to make it a thing. Start grinding pepper in my hand like a fucking crack addict.
What?
Pop it up in my mouth and start grinding that shit.
Oh, to get yourself on high?
Yeah, because apparently that's what you're supposed to do. Go back to chat and I act like I'm normal. It's horrible.
What happened to music? Is it all done?
I had little waves of panic and it went. I'm gonna die. I play this game differently. I play it differently than all the other WoW players have been playing for fucking 20 years. They're all like, oh, this, I'm gonna do this because I've been doing this for years. They die and they're like, Pikachu face, oh no.
John H. Sia, this is a pumpkin carving stream, Gunnan.
Like Scoob, like you mean I ain't coming back after pulling that mob?
John H. Sia.
Me?
This is a pumpkin carving stream, Gunnan.
Me? I would never dare ever go close to a mob that's way too high for me pulling multiple at a moment if I knew I couldn't handle it. Why? Because I ain't coming back, son. I ain't coming back, pal. Why? I got a cigarette in my mouth and I got a bullet with 3 rounds in it. And guess what? There's 4 mobs and I'm not looking to fucking be 6 feet under a tombstone with your fucking brother pissing on that shit. So that's what sets me apart from all the other WoW players. Send that to Soda Poppin' and suck my cock while you're at it.
Here they are, guys. Sears Cross and the thing that streamers hate the most. As you can see, Sear added a lot of details to the scratches around the pumpkin. Yeah, it looks good. And this is what I spent the whole time carving out. You don't see in the side of it. Like, I just carved it out. So no streamers will be coming to this house, this party. Hi, Rune. Rune's in...